We started the year with a domino activity in the cafeteria. And originally when I was thinking of doing solid, I didn't connect the two. But when I started thinking about the surface that we would use, which are these 4x8 panels, I decided that they actually sort of represent dominoes. So I thought we might add that element to it.
The analyst group.
I'm a drawer.
Made a prediction.
We have to film stuff.
Obviously yours is a little bit different, but it's a similar problem.
We're just setting up the dots so that it has the numbers that are usually on dominoes.
Because they're going to be used as reference when we're going to be making the larger scale.
Marking the grid so we can put the dots on it.
As you can see, the work surface is massive, 8 foot by 8 foot. We do this every day.
Now we're just gonna measure all the lines together so we know that they're all the same and meeting up when they're together, the boards.
It's the same routine that we're gonna be going through every day. You know, we rotate, we have different roles.
I think the project is exciting and eventful.
You are so good. I think you guys are working pretty efficiently.
There is actually going to be something at the end that we'll be able to see and be proud of.
My outcomes stayed the same from the beginning. Everyone is working on task like they should be.
Kind of all just working together.
We're pretty good together. There's not a lot of arguing.
There are just so many different ways that you can interpret it that everyone had a different interpretation of it.
We sat down and created it. We had an idea in mind. Not sure how it would play out, but I think that the kids have taken to it.
Well, I've been seeing how students are coming together in order to try to problem solve some of the frustrating pieces of getting the project started and getting things organized.
It's like this is a really self-directed group of students, especially for freshmen.
I think you guys did a fantastic job.